Former Metro Police Detective Kelly Goodlett is expected in court tomorrow. She's facing federal charges related to her involvement with the events surrounding Breonna Taylor's death. Her attorney has already said Goodlett plans to enter a plea of guilty.